So, you guys, seriously, this next thing I feel is very special.
Y'all niggas should have been in the Special Olympics.
You know this woman from Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. Please give it up for Rachel Bloom.
This woman does all my bypass to identify as
ladies.
I'm so gay.
This world of ours is full of choice, but must I choose between only John or Joyce?
Would never tell my sexual fantasies. They'd scare women to death.
And would love to see it happen.
All my options only, hard or moist. My vagina has its own voice. Not vocal cords, a metaphorical voice.
Sometimes I do a voice for my vagina. Please don't tell me I'm the only one who does that.
No, God!
Cause my sex junk is so much more than either power bottom or a top off. Versatile love may have some butt stuff.
Have some butt stuff.
Wanna be sick? Get something for me to be sick in.
Cause my sex junk is so much more than either. If they're alive, I'll date them. Channing or genitate them.
Stop it! Stop it, please! I beg you!
I'm down for anything. Don't box in my box. Give someone new a handy, then give yourself props.
Oh, you think you're so smart. Did you learn gay in college?
Here with all of that while I drop some knowledge. Sexuality's a spectrum, everyone is on it. Even you might like it if you sit up on it. Drag queen, drag king, just do what feels right. You're tall, pansexual, flirty with sprite.
You're gonna get your ass beat by a beautiful circus-style raver chick. That's right.
Who enjoys a fleshlight in the cold moonlight?
With a sad clown, Skyping via satellite?
Try to close your eyes, you'll tear them apart. So you'll just have to watch everything.
Dance, Skippy, home slice, sing it with me all night. That's how you want.
It's your goddamn right. Your goddamn right.
Cause my sex junk is so much more than either. Get off your soapbox. Get off your soapbox. My sex junk's better than bagels with lox. With lots of schmear.
Won't somebody take a lamp or a bottle or something and end this?
You're gonna get the best of both worlds, guy and girl.